This is one of the major choices. I'm sorry about that, I had a sneeze. I could make fun of Victoria, or I could comfort her. I know I could be a monstrous, you know what, or I could be a nicer person to comfort. So, I'm going to comfort her.
I am sorry. That's an awesome cashmere coat. It was. But there'll be another. Well, you always seem to know how to pick the right outfits. I do have some talent. Mr. Jefferson told me. I've seen your pictures. You have a great art. Richard Avedon-esque. He's one of my heroes. Thanks, Max. I hope those sluts get me a towel before they hang a sign on me.
Yeah.
You deserve a better shot. Sorry about blocking you and the go fuck yourself selfie. Yeah. That was mean, but pretty funny. It's one of those days, you know? I know exactly what you mean, Victoria. I'll see you later. Victoria probably played me. I should have played her.
I am not going to rewind or anything like that, because I like the decision that I have made. And this is the next playable area, which is going to be quite a few interactables.
Victoria is going to be pissed we took so long.
Oh, Miss Grant. Not sure if I will, though. I'm a loser.
I'm only going to just click on them to read, but I'm not going to read them because I am a bit of a slow reader.
Black hole isn't that big, but it sure feels like a labyrinth. Welcome to Blackout.
For this game, all of these people are on the list, but for Before the Storm, it's going to be completely different. For some of them, anyways.
Is this a Vortex Club or a Victoria Club initiation? Truly pathetic. Room 217? No way in hell am I ever going in here. I'd love to make a photo collage of every person who posted these. Man, people here are morsels. Juliet. Extreme reporter. As if. This girl must have been popular. She's everywhere. Nice atmospheric shot. Needs dusting. Looks like nobody won this TV war. There's nothing left but ghosts. At least that's an alarm from this century. Thanks for the warning.
Yeah, and this is also the other thing, as well, which I have explained, I hope, this game to have a remake of, but because we can actually, not now, but there could be interactable so that we can move this wet floor sign out of the way so that we can enter the bathroom here, because this is actually open. Someone could move that wet floor sign right there, and we can just enter the bathroom. But for the doors that are actually closed, we can actually go through them.
Just get to your room and grab Lauren's flash drive. They live.
Yeah, this is actually the other thing as well, which is going to lead to the next major choice.
Okay, this is just mean and stupid.
Not an actual choice, major choice, but it's this thing. This action will have consequences. There are going to be some of those decisions as well.
The universal symbol for please leave me alone, asshole. This is like the public DNA of our dorm.
It's the basement.
How sad. I didn't write anything. I have nothing to say.
And this is also another of those little choices. There's going to be three of those in this part.
Obvious, but true. Oh, Victoria, give me a fucking break. Really trying to tell me? Lauren should be all over Brooke. They're perfect for each other.
Alright, and now I can enter Max's room, which is actually the main thing that we need to do here.
Home sweet home, my favorite cocoon. I love that Mom sent me a fat box of chocolate coconut bites for my birthday, and slipped in a $200 gift certificate.
Yeah, this is one of the things, of the major choices I have made with Principal Wells. Yeah, because if I reported Nathan, this right here, it's going to be different, which I will read. Hi, honey. Your principal sent me an email saying that he is concerned about your attitude and behavior, that you are not feeling in well and hiding in a room, a dorm. I know it's hard to be away from home, even if you are all grown up now, but you are there to change the world with your camera. Please call me soon to chat. We miss you. XXOO Mummy. And that's
she
like,
sure knows how to make a sad birthday happy.
And that's like I have said, it's those little decisions, major decisions that would impact everything.
Would Man Ray call them selfie portraits? It's not exactly pretty and pink, but no shits are given. I like my ward. I love that Mom sent me a fat box of chocolate coconut bites for my birthday. And slipped in a $200 gift certificate. It's not exactly pretty and pink, but no shits are given. I like my wardrobe. I love that Mom sent me a fat box of chocolate coconut bites for my birthday. And slipped in a $200 gift certificate. She sure knows how to make a sad birthday happy. It's hard to believe I'm 18 now. I'm lucky my parents enabled my photo habit into adulthood. It's such a pretty guitar. I need to play it more.
I could sit through that for like an hour or two, but I'd rather not. Because that's not going to be entertaining for you guys.
Hard to believe I'm 18. Do I look any older? Just more stressed. Warren even left me a little message with his flash drive. He's such a goofball. The Max Caulfield Photo Memorial Wall. Ahoy, Captain. At least I know you got my back. When I swallowed your eye and my parents rushed me to the ER, I knew we were bonded forever. So cheesy, but it makes me smile thinking of the day Mom and I sewed that together. It feels so nice to just relax. This day has been so damn bizarre, and it feels like it has gone on forever. Maybe I'll just wake up now and find out I was dreaming all of this. Or like Poe said, a dream within a dream.